Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to find the email ID linked with your TikTok account. So let's get started. First thing, just come into the home interface of your TikTok app, and to the rightmost bottom you'll be having the profile. Click it, and to the rightmost top you are having the three lines menu option. Select it and click on settings and privacy. And to the top you'll be having account. Select it and then select account information. So here we'll be having the first and the last letter of your email. So if you click it, it will be showing you only this information. And if you can judge the entire email ID just by using the first and last letter shown here, your problem has been solved. But if you cannot find it out fully, there is another way how we can get the entire email. So for this, we will be basically requesting our data from TikTok to be downloaded. So just go back, and here we are having the option download your data. Select it, and here let's just have it as all data and the text, the default options, and just select request data. So this request will take some time. For some people, they have said this has been done within few minutes, for some within few days. So just be patient till then. So once the request for the data has been fulfilled, you'll be getting this download button enabled. I got it almost in 12 hours, and just click on download. So once you click on download, it will ask you to verify the download. So you will be sent an SMS to your mobile number. Just type there and you'll be redirected to the browser Chrome, and there the download will be getting started. So as you can see, it has been downloaded as a zip file over here in Chrome. Now we need to go to our file manager where this particular zip file has been downloaded. So here under my downloads folder, I'm having that TikTok data as a zip file. I will just click that and it will ask me to extract the files. So just click on extract files to and select a particular location, and I'll just click on extract. So that's it. It has finished extracting the data. And here, as you can see, I'm having that extracted zip file as a folder over here. Just click on it. Click it again. And here we will be having profile and settings, that folder. Select it. And here we are having profile information. Click that. And I'll just select this HTML viewer thing. And here I'm having my full email address getting displayed. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Learn a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.